We've had a lot of questions about painting fur, so in this video we're going to show you a great way to do it. And you can apply this to things like Space Wolf pelts or boars, it's entirely up to you, but we're going to use a Chaos Warrior for our example. Now we're going to start out with a base coat of Mournfang Brown, and then we're going to paint in a pattern with Xandri Dust. After that we'll shade the entire thing with Agrax Earthshade, and once that's dry we'll dry brush it to complete it with Tyrant's Skull. But starting out with Mournfang Brown, what you need to do is pick the brush for painting the area you're going to do. So I'm going to use a medium base brush for this. And once you've got your paint thinned down with a bit of water, all you've got to do is start applying it. I'm going to be applying two thin coats of this colour as well, making sure I work the paint into all the little details. I'm now going to start roughly painting in a pattern to the fur using Xandri Dust. And you can use some other colours for this if you want to. You can add more, or you can just stick with this one. It's entirely up to you, and the pattern can be as complex as you like. Once you're happy with the colours and the pattern, apply Agrax Earthshade all over the fur. The Agrax Earthshade's completely dry, and you can see it's just helped to bring those colours together. And all we need to do is dry brush the fur to finish it off with Tyrant's Skull, just very lightly across all the colours. And once you finish that dry brush, the fur's complete. And well, you can easily adapt this to any sort of fur that you want to paint, and by changing around the colours, you can get some really unique and interesting designs as well. So there you go, give it a try, have fun with it, and we'll see you again soon.